I really adore. It reminds me of a man walking alone on a darkened road at night. A road without a single light. You've got various songs to learn. Get practicing!
Thank you.
What a beautiful song! It reminds me of being by the window watching the moonlight. It's a song so touching that I forget to flap my wings. Practice until you can perform with a heart filled with joy.
Thank you. Hair-tacked. That hotel was once the mansion of a great family who loved music more than life itself. Here, many splendid concerts by scores of great musicians were heard in this place. Being able to perform in this place was truly a great honor for any musician. A chance for me to hold a performance in that dreamlike environment came. But, of course, I poured all my effort into holding the ultimate concert. And then the time came. The musical piece was guided by the legendary opuses. The hearts of all who heard the music and our performance. In that instant, all these forces combined. And the power of music soared in everyone. Granting Symphony her lovely figure. That's when you were born, Symphony. I was truly surprised when you suddenly appeared before my very eyes. I felt as if my heart had been snatched away by your figure. So when you left so many days later, I was deeply lonely and missed you terribly. Concert is about to begin. I pray that you will not only manifest the power to revive the legendary opuses, but be able to pay homage to Symphony's beauty for all eternity. Be one with the baton and your heart. I'm rooting for you.
So that is where I got my good looks from, huh? It was probably a place that surpassed all other in beauty. But the place is a hotel now, right? Can you even hold a concert there? I guess we'll have to find out. Do you feel the moment? Let's break a leg!
Bravo!